شو؟ Chloe! Thank goodness you're here. Wait! Chloe? Where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. This place, it looks like it's been attacked by something big. sure I can do this. Was that really my mother down there? Down again? Wait, I recognize this furniture. Is this Papa's office? What happened here? I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong. I just wanted to...
I don't belong with them!
Kay?
Kay! Oh no! I'm sorry. I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No. It's not enough.
It's not right.
I'm so tired. But I need to help him. One step at a time. I have to find my boat. Everything. Chloe! Wait, I'll free you.
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
this keep happening?
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close, but not listen to each other? Chloe, oh no. The second nightmare. I want us to stop. Please!
He has his dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I will never be happy with her.
Silence.
No! This is too much!
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa! I didn't want to hear that. I can look after Sonny. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this? What can I even do here? It's too cold. Is there even something for me to learn? Beautiful. Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sonny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere. Huh. Papa? Shoo! Where are you?